who their doctor is, and to be able to get an appointment with them when they need to. And Jimmy's quite right, you know, just to go and have your blood pressure checked for curiosity is not the greatest of use of our appointment times, because there are other ways of getting that sort of thing done.
And how's the life of a GP, forgive me for interrupting me, but time that you've been a GP, how has the life, the work of a GP changed in recent years?
Oh, immensely. I mean, I've been a GP in Swindon since 1985, and I've been in general practice now for 35 years altogether. The world is a totally different place to the way it was then. The pressure of work, the pressure of preventative medicine has come on. In 1985, we did almost no preventative medicine at all. We were only just starting to get a recall system for doing cervical smears, and we really didn't do a lot of preventative medicine. A lot of what we did was just purely reactive to conditions.
What?
And a lot of conditions which are now quite rightly
stopped for the zebra crossing.
In general practice, such as type 2 diabetes, such as hypertension.
I didn't. You went into me.
Things used to be hospital illnesses.
I didn't.
Now they're not.
I just stopped the zebra crossing.
And that's good for patients,
you were turning. You turned.
I was